I definitely very interested looking into having an R5 C. It's somewhere between an R5 and C70. It does both the jobs and do it seamlessly. So it'll be great for me to take one on the road. One of my favorite things about the R5 C is how quickly you can switch from 25 frames to 4K 120 frames per second. It's amazing. Like, you're able to really capture a huge variety of footage without having to spend too much time fiddling with the settings.